Locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Okay, dokie. Actually, there's something cool that happens, but I have to, restart that.
Locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come.
I guess you can't do it from there. Yeah, sorry about the me going to the guard, but right before the cutscene, that's my bad. I forgot to put it on busy.
The last transmission from the captain's dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. Locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Don't fly off now. Oh, snap. Ow. I didn't know that could happen. Yeah, that was more or less my bad. I pressed X. Well, now you know. Don't press any buttons when you're doing a trick. Oh, yes, and, what happens is I throw the grenade, and for some reason, the game doesn't want me to get out of the Pelican in this specific area. I know it happens in two other areas. Just keep trying, Pelicans. So I shouldn't jump out this time. Yep. Whee! Oh, hi! Aw, yeah. And this is where they decide to park the Pelican. Since Bungie was, you know, they came off of another series called Marathon on the Mac, and, you know, their new two consoles, they got lazy and decided to just, you know, park Pelicans off in the background instead of making them fly under the map or something like that. But whatever, yeah, so, yeah, that's how you, that's a little secret, a little Easter egg, a little glitch. A little bug. More bug than glitch. Because it easily happens every time. Yep, and this is what it looks like in old mode. Actually, now I better go back to look at the Pelican in old mode. Yep. And all the trees that you see are there because of the new graphics. They want to add more depth in it. Instead of just having this gray darkness, it makes one of the it makes this map in the original game the hardest map to navigate, because you can't see more than, I'll say, 30 feet in front of you. Or 10 meters to Europeans, and Asians, and South African, and South Americans, and Africans, and any intelligent penguins that are living in Antarctica. I guess I'm going to just walk in the background, then reset the mission one last time to, you know, do it correctly. Because if you just keep going that way, you can just jump down over the place where you're supposed to go into. Since that's no fun, no, cheating like that. And this is the beginning of the mission, by the way, I believe. Let me put the... There it is, and this is... I don't know why he's here. Just something they forgot, maybe. Let's see what you look like in new mode. Yeah. Ah, that's why he's hard to find in new mode, because he has to be in a tree. Yeah. This is a Easter egg, them forgetting to take him away because they were doing stuff or something like that. You know, they were doing something, they were scaling trees or whatever. or they just wanted to put him out here just because. Doing up for someone to find. No one truly knows why he's there. Could be just laziness. I actually put him there for scaling purposes of the background and got lazy and forgot to take him out. Or, you know, they wanted you to get in a pelican then come over here and find him as an Easter egg. But whatever, whatever. Yeah, this will be mission start, and now I'm going to go all the way back over there. Actually, no, right now I'm just going to, restart the mission. And play it correctly. And actually see if I can see the pelican, resting on the hill. I can do that. Alright. Is this just background piece? Oh, free health. Free health. That's what it's here for. Free health. And more ammo. That's a lot of more ammo. For the 21st century, they have freaking disgusting radio quality. In the floor. Yeah, since I'm going to be playing Halo 2 next, I'm going to just use the pistol for the remainder of this playthrough or any. No shotgun. Hi, hiding out in the middle of that. Let's see what that is. No. Okay, that's a weird thing they can do. Yeah, I really think that Phantoms freaking started in Halo 2 when they were in Halo Reach for no discernible reason. That's weird. Oh, let me show you why the fog is why they decided to upgrade the graphics. See? Love this fog. This fog sucks. Yeah, this is one of the areas where it needed a graphical update. Go, let's see a new graphical update. See, there we go, much better. See, you can't really see the gun or them. Alright, so moving on. They're leaving in a hurry. Okay. I'm not going to say anything about why they're leaving. You're dead. Alright, I'm going to let you guys leave, okay? You guys got the point. Go run away. I don't care about you. Alright, and like last time, I have the anniversary guy on my leg so I can see what's what. Another here. New mode. I'm in old mode. Not new mode. This is new mode.